Excuse me, friend, but you look like a man in need of something.
But I don't need anything.
Nonsense. Every man's looking for something in this world.
But you don't have anything I want.
Well, how about this? How about this dream leaf? It smells like tobacco, makes you the happiest man in the world. Two puffs and I was like, whoa.
But I don't smoke.
Okay. How about this revolutionary penile sheath? Second hand, only ever been used twice, well washed, I assure you.
But I'm a Catholic.
I hear something you can't beat. Surely you can't resist. Surely you can't pull away this one-of-a-kind singing rock.
Give me away now.
What? Lousy, no-good, charitable junk. Trying to sell itself and give itself away. Trying to make a profit here. Okay, seeing as you're a distinguished gentleman, I have just the thing. Behold, the funny bone is the instant cure-all for the melancholy. Hit a man over the head with this, and they'll become Mr. Ha-Ha. Hit him twice, he'll become Mr. Ho-Ho. Hit him three times, he'll become... Well, you get the picture. And it can be yours from the low, low price of $99.99.
I'll take it.
Sold, idiot. Hey, Joe, where do you think you're going with that gun in your hand?
You bastard. Because of you, I'm a laughing stock.
Don't be so gullible next time. By the way, you didn't happen to steal that from a chap with an eye patch, did you?
So what if I did?
It's just that ain't no normal gun.
In what way?
Pull the trigger and find out. What you're holding in your hand right now is a Bill Bailey novelty gun pistol. Turns into flowers when fired.
But why the roses?
Don't ask me. I just sell them. But please, for the love of God Almighty, don't drop them. There's one major flaw with those roses. You drop them, we all die.
Yeah, right.